That'd be a popular hat, huh? Be a lot of people sporting those.
Every Sunday, this one hit toward the gap in left center, and it's going to plate a pair of Pirates. Florimón around the bases. He's going to try for three, and he's got a two-run triple in the Bucks with the lead again, 7-6. Big couple of days for Pedro Florimón. He's driven in five the last couple of afternoons.
Yeah, he was able to drive that again into that wind we've been talking about. Had a nice carry, got through there. Looked like some kind of an off-speed pitch that was down. That's a hard pitch to hit that far, that hard. And I'll tell you, they were watching Florimón get into third base easy, but Stallings, the catcher, running in front of him.